Head on a swivel. Defenders should always be aware of the location of the puck carrier, as well as the opposing players that do not have the puck. Defenders can protect against a backside attack by using the head on a swivel technique. Here, moving his head from side to side, the defender stays aware of the opposing forwards, putting himself in good position to provide tighter coverage on opponents attacking the net.